They say I speak of the past, the future, and the present. I say I am one of them, tongue of the omnipresent. Preach, see. Let me take a moment of your God-given time. When my mouth as a syringe, I'm about to inject you with the words inspired by the Spirit. Okay, what's the Spirit? You see, it drives the being when it's been accepted. Okay, flip spooky words. See, God constructs being filled with the Spirit with being drunk. You see, when you're drunk with wine, you are being controlled by alcohol. Now, when you're drunk with the Spirit, you are being manipulated by the Spirit. Skip. The Lord is your light and salvation. Now, whom shall you fear after making this bold and conscious confession? 1,000 may fall at your side, 10,000 at your right hand side. Even if they give your family head bribe, none of the akpasoi kekokonan kakai shall come near you. For we are not ignorant of their devices. We see them, Dada, putting on the full armor of God, dabbing on a spiritual shudder. We walk in the belt of truth around our waist, so no cancer can affect the breastplate of righteousness. It's in place. You are anointed. For the sake of a million people, you are blessed. You are protected. Because you are found in the secret place of the Most High, which is safer than the shelter of a billion men. You are the apple of God's eye. And it is not Adam to have a bite of you, because see, he created you in his own image, made you fresh without any damage. Hey, boss, wene, chele ofefe, mantejibu, nanakasa. In the land of Judah, he said, Jata, nanabusu nawutiasi, mawuga, ala serki, babwani kamanka. Now I welcome you to a holy ground. It might not be your favorite channel, but the good news is, it has been recognized and endorsed by His Majesty. We are making Jesus strength till eternity. Ketsi, Praise TV. It's all about Jesus. Jeffrey Portier.